Welcome back. In this particular session, we are going to learn how to apply conditional formatting to cells that contain text in it. In order to apply conditional formatting, the first thing you need to do is to select that particular range. So we are going to select this range to which we want to apply the formatting. Then click on conditional formatting, and I'm going to first use a quick access option, which is text that contains, and it has selected A here. I'm going to change this to C, assuming that the teacher wants to highlight those cells for students who got C in that particular subject. And here, Excel gives you pre-formatted options. You can choose from any one of these, or you can have a custom formatting by clicking on custom format, and we can have extensive formatting here. We are going to click on fill effects, select a red color here to highlight. We will select vertical formatting and this option and click OK. So now you see that this particular conditional formatting has been applied to all those cells which have C grades in it. It is very easy to identify specific cells in this particular manner. Now let's assume that you want to apply additional rule for highlighting grade A or A+. In this particular case, we have to once again select the range. Every time you want to apply conditional formatting, you have to select the range. Click on conditional formatting, and to apply additional rules, after the first rule has been applied, you have to always choose new rule. Now we can select from any of these options. So we are going to select format only cells that contain. This is useful for text, and we are going to select here format only cells with, and select specific text containing, and we are going to select A. Now when you select A, anything that has A in it will get highlighted. So in our case, we will highlight A as well as A plus using this particular method, and then we have to apply what format we require on those cells. So we are going to click on format, fill effects. This time let's select the green color, and we are going to click OK, and here too we will click OK. So there you go, the cells with A or A plus are highlighted with green color, and with C are highlighted in red color. So this is how you can do multiple rules within the same range. Let's say you want to edit these rules, then you have to go to conditional formatting and click on manage rules, and here you will be able to see the two rules. If you want to edit any one of the rules, you can select that rule and click on edit rule, or you can double click on that rule and make necessary changes and click OK. Now let's delete one of the rules, and for that we are going to select that rule and delete this rule and click OK. Now you have only one rule. What we are going to do is, instead of hard coding the rule by writing what needs to be compared inside the rule, we will assign a cell for that purpose. So let's go to manage rule options, and here there is no rule specified, so we are going to select this worksheet and it will display the rule. Now click on this rule, and instead of writing A over here, so it says format only cells with specific text containing, and instead of a value, we are going to select a cell here and click OK, and we will click OK again. So let's write our selection here. Let's first write B, and we are going to hit enter. So everything that has B or B plus gets highlighted. If you want to highlight C, then we will select C. If you want to highlight specifically A plus, then you type A plus over here and hit enter, and only A plus is highlighted. So this can become a dynamic sheet to highlight whichever grade you want to highlight in this particular manner, whereby you are assigning a cell for comparison purpose.